Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Sliverstein, read by Vincent Bertolami.